Good evening, good afternoon, and good morning, everybody, and welcome to Clash with Cesaro right here. And trust me, this is the nicest backdrop I've ever had. There's the bathroom, there's Curt Hawkins right here. Yeah, exactly. This is just what's happening. We're right here in the hallway. This is a top-notch production, so if you watch any other YouTubers, they have absolutely nothing on me. Man in the Shadows is setting up our first segment here, that's right. I don't just play Clash Royale, I have segments. Here, we're actually FaceTiming Kathy Kelly right now. Can you see? All right, it's live. How are we doing this? I don't know how FaceTime works. All right, I can read your lips. I'm actually really good. Can we just go with the fact that I can read your lips? There's gold dust, by the way. It's just what's happening here. See? Gold dust. Gold dust used to play too, right?
Play what?
Clash Royale. I showed you how to
your
play.
Your game, yes.
Yeah.
I loved it.
That's right.
We died, though.
We did. By the way, beat Man in the Shadows in a trophy count and donations, right? And I heard you play. I can't talk today. You're a big fan now.
Yes.
All right. So
obsessed.
What? Yes, you are. That's right. 2,422 trophies, by the way. Wrath of Kath.
This is low. I want to get up to your level. What is that, like 4,000?
I'm hovering around 4,000. Okay, so I have to hold it like that so people know what's going on. Otherwise, I'm just talking to a phone and I could talk to anybody. What is your favorite deck right now? What?
She's baking cookies right now. She has to help.
Like in the middle of
wait, you're baking cookies. This is pretty amazing. So this is not just we're not just talking clan. We're talking Christmas cookies. What kind of cookies are we cooking?
I'm making flourless peanut butter press cookies.
That sounds amazing. That sounds awesome. We're gonna let you finish baking cookies. And we're going to have you on again live next year. And hopefully we're going to do a Clash Royale tournament where you'll be live and hosting.
I'm so excited.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much for checking in. And keep beating Man in the Shadows.
Okay.
Awesome. Dun, 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 dun. This is the deck I'm playing right now. I'm going to play a battle with this later. I need to play with the Wrath of Kath deck like I promised. Right, Man in the Shadows? And I'm going to copy that to number 5, and I'm going to play a game. Let me look at that deck. So, Goblin Hunt, okay, this is an interesting balloon deck, 3.9, and I like that. It has a clone spell in it. Let's try. Big fan, like I said, the Hunter. I just need to level it up, you know. And then I'm very interested to see how the pros play the Zappies, because I haven't figured that one out yet. Zappies and Hunter, how that's going to be played. I want to start with my Goblin Hut. I always feel you have to play a Goblin Hut right away to keep spamming and then see what my opponent brings to the table, what kind of deck he's rocking. And yes, the Electro Wizard. I think the Electro Wizard is the most annoying card to deal with. Thoughts? What is your most annoying card, Man in Shadows?
So, I've actually been pretty successful in defending him, but I don't think he is.
Dude, the Wizard can be a pain in the you know what as well. And I'm just going to bring my balloon. Nah, I'm just going to wait. The tornado?
Yes.
Tornado is very annoying to deal with. I'm just gonna... Come on. No. This was a bad play. Because that wizard will roast my minions and do so much damage. And I'm just gonna go on a big counter push with the Goblin Barrel and the balloon. And, oh! Clone that barrel! Do some damage! Look at the damage the clone barrel did! And the balloon gets to the tower! And that's tower number one! What a deck! What a play with the Wrath of Kath deck. And I put that balloon on, I put the dragon on defense and we're looking good. Also, we're playing a level 10, I'm a level 12. Not that means anything because he has pretty upgraded cards actually. And there's that fireball that Man in Shadows loves so much. Yes. So let me see if I can play this. Nope, that did not work out like I wanted. Wizard just walks straight away from my what I wanted him to do. But I send that Goblin Barrel in and wow! See what I'm still talking about? His sap completely destroyed my Goblin Barrel. And he's a level 10, which means he must have a really strong zap. But my balloon will make it to the tower again. Ah! You tornado! Tornado is going to be the end of me. All right. And I could. All right. We're still looking good. Still looking good. Still looking good. Except that Zap is never gonna make it. I was actually fairly confident after we took that first tower. I thought we were gonna win this game for sure. Now I don't look as confident. But he has a tornado for this balloon, I'm pretty sure. And I'm gonna put my... Oh, he does not. He does not. Make it to the tower, make it to the tower, and...
Clone too late!
But look at that damage and... Oof, oof. No. Okay, come on. Cycle through the... all I do is... Come on. Take care of that. Take care of that, Hog Rider. Okay, good. And now cycle to the... I'm just gonna put that goblin hot right in front of my tower. And all I need to do is cycle. Oh, look at this. Maybe that goblin barrel trick will do it. Will it? Ha! See that? That's a pro's play right there. He's at the tower. Goblin barrel, you always need to... I love that. You play the goblin barrel every time on the tower. And then one time we just play it in the corner. And they zap the tower. And boom! Your goblins get to the tower. Yes! Exciting. Suck it, Eric Capone. What do you guys think if we open a chest? Man of Shadows? Let's buy one. Let's buy a fortune chest. Let's do it. Fortune chest. Ooh, I don't know. I don't want any of those cards, though. All right, so we play more decks. I play your decks, and happy Halloween. What are we playing here? Oh, yes. By the way, the new year's going to start off rocking. We're going to do a German episode, all German episode, which means I have to switch the language to German and learn all the German vocabulary that goes with Clash. So I'm very excited. Also, unbedingt dranbleiben. Es gibt eine deutsche Episode von Clash with Cesaro. Und ich freue mich da jetzt schon unglaublich drauf. Deswegen muss ich mich ein bisschen einstimmen. Und an alle meine deutschen Fans, ich hoffe, ihr hattet frohe Weihnachten und einen guten Rutsch. Das kommt, glaube ich, vor. Ja, wie auch immer, wenn ihr schon einen guten Rutsch gehabt habt. Hoffentlich hattet ihr einen guten Start. Und ansonsten, guten Rutsch und bis nächstes Jahr. Playing just Druid 2 Stack here. It's a Golem Deck Furnace. It's actually a deck that I tried to play and was horrible at it. And so I'm just gonna see. Just hop in a battle. By the way, we are at 4061 trophies. I want to go to 4500 trophies. That's my goal for this year. I got crazy. I usually play very offensive. Here just for you guys because I want to show off and that usually backfires. Usually backfires if I want to try to play offensive too, but oh, look at this. Perfect. We have a great counter for his recently buffed knight, and that is the guards. So the guards will take care of all that. I'll play my golem in the back. Boom.
You like that?
What? If you have to pump, I absolutely love it. And this just turned out terrible because, oh, actually, sweet, that golem got distracted because those elite barbarians completely annihilate my tower right now. And he wasted that fireball. And I put my Night Witch right behind that golem. And I think this is looking pretty well. We might even take this tower right now. And by right now, I mean, come on, do work or not. Yes. Taking out a right-hand tower with a one counter push. Now I'll set up my defense. Actually, I'm gonna put the pressure on the other lane. And see what my finger there just did? I try to put the furnace on the left lane, and of course it goes right to the right lane because that's the pro I am. My fat fingers just make it flip-flop and happens all the time, and it's very annoying. At least there's some defense, and we're gonna go with the golem in the left lane. Or should I go for the three-star? What do you think, Man of Shadows? Oh, boom, boom. Greedy. Come on, golem. Hop in. There we go. All right. So that golem will tank for that elite. No. What? Did you see that?
He just got undistracted.
That's unbelievable. He just got undistracted. That knight is, by the way, murdering my golem. Oh, this is not good. Guards. And furnace. And all right, bats do work. And guards do work. And Oh, furnace to work. I'm just gonna leave that tower. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, we're gonna get the three. Come on. So close. If they would just get to the tower. If they would just get to the tower. What a sad day. See, Man of Shadows, we were greedy. You should not have been greedy. Do you want to play with the Man in Shadows deck?
Let's play with the Man in the Shadows deck.
Man in the Shadows deck. All right. Man in Shadows deck to end 2017. I need to go all the way down here on my client to find my Man in the Shadows.
Yeah.
He is. Oh, look at that. Neck and neck. Wrath of Cath and Man in the Shadows. I think that win with my deck just put it over the top. Ooh, a Hawk deck, of course. All right. Let's play Man in the Shadows deck.
Low Elixir.
Yeah. All right, good luck. We're playing Brazil team, Guy 13. What do you play here? The Hawk Rider, right?
Yep, and then I will immediately throw poison.
That's what I want. All right. Good start to the game. What do you think, Man in Shadows? What do you do next?
So first thing I would concentrate on is getting rid of that Tesla tower.
Time will do that work, right?
Because...
So what do you do against the princess? You poison it, right? Poison the princess and the tower. For a negative elixir trade. And then, what do you do against those guys?
Those guys are typically minions.
And then you send in a hog, right? Boom.
And then I rage it all.
I rage it all and boom. Yeah, rage minions on the tower and the tower is gone. Man in the Shadows deck for a good end. I talk too soon because we have 2 more minutes left. No, baby dragon, bad placement. Come on, burn it down. All right.
Then I would send in the skeleton army with him.
With him? All right. Man in Shadows is coaching me here, by the way. As you may see, he is a way more, better. See, I think Man in Shadows is a much better player than I am. I just have all the gold to buy my upgraded cards. And then you send in. And I'm gonna do something different here. I'm gonna poison that princess. Wow, he puts the rocket down to avoid all this. Well, do you see how late my poison was, by the way? Wow, I think our tower is gone. I think I was too happy too soon here. Well, his tower is gone, so. And I'll put this poison down for no reason. Wow, we're gonna get after this king tower. Look at that. Almost. Man in the Shadows deck for the win. It was so good that my voice cracked. That's how you know it's a good episode. Cesaro's voice is cracking. iPad is collapsing. And we're ending with a win. Like I said, thank you so much for watching, for spending 10, well, how long is this episode? I don't know. For spending a little bit of time with me during the day. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thanks for spending your time with me all during the year. Thank you, Clash Royale, for bringing out this awesome game. Thanks for everybody in my clan. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for commenting. We read all the comments. And by we, I mean I do. Tweet me at WWE Cesaro, at Xavier Woods, at Man in the Shadows, at Up Dun Dun. By the way, Man in the Shadows is not on Twitter, not on Instagram, not on Facebook. He only lives in the shadows. Have a great start in 2018. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, keep it tight.
With the toilet flush in the back.
With the toilet flush in the back.